Hi folks, we are today out for a Bosi overnighter. With us is Robert from Mulchy Mountains. And we are heading to the Shiran Bosi, which is just basically outside of King Loch Leven. It's like a 12.5 kilometer walk with nearly 600 altitude meters. And we parked at the church in King Loch Leven. And we are walking now always next to the River Leven, here up to the Blackwater Reservoir. And at the Blackwater Reservoir we are heading in direction north to the Bosi. The weather is pretty mediocre. Yeah, we have some rain and strong winds further up the hills. So we thought a Bosi overnight would be the right thing to do. And we come from all the way down here, walked here along, and now we are heading up to here, and this is where the edge is. This is probably where the Blackwater Reservoir is. And the Shiran Bosi is kind of in the middle of nowhere. I mean, you will see it in a bit, but it's really way away from anything. Jeez, oh, in the middle of the face. Absolutely beautiful. Naja, pretty fast flowing. So probably better to cross down here where the tree trunk is. And over here we can see Garbein, where we have been. And then this should be the Anoch Igachitsch with Mijerak. Or probably this is Mijerak and this is Ambudach. And down here in the back in the distance, I think this one is Bein Akroshle, which is like the Corbett on the opposite of the Buki. It's really popular. And it's really pouring down now. Buckets are open. And over here we can see the Buki, the Crowberry Tower even, being a Akroshle. Nice hike, definitely a lot to see. But over here is Binion Moor, Nakrogation, where we have been and we camped here. With, here is in a lake or a loch with a mountain in the background. So we're just next to the Marmors, basically. Beautiful place. So that's us now at the Blackwater Reservoir, and our follow-up pass will lead us now up here behind this little hut and always on the north side of the Blackwater Reservoir and then into a glen. And I do believe that we need to go in here in front of the mountain. But I'm not 100% sure. And it's really coming down. It's like not the best conditions to walk, and I'm honest. Naja, anyway, let us continue. So beautiful how it goes here through. We are heading now here all the way back there.
absolut stunning. Das ist mein Ruhm. Sind wir für den Asserum. And we have also here an upstairs. This one room upstairs is a fireplace. And on the other side, we have also one, which is huge. Absolutely stunning, and the views are beautiful. So, but I think I will talk with Robert, but probably we will stay here on top. Then get changed, get the bad stuff off, get everything fixed, and then see you in a bit.
And this is how we set it up. I sleep here on the left side, and Robert here, he is on the other side. Then we brought some fire logs. So, but first the coffee to get warm again. Good to have a warm coffee. When the rain was driving as we had it when we were walking outside, it doesn't really matter if you have waterproofs or not. So I'm, for example, I have red trousers underneath. I changed already my socks, my underwear, and now I try to get dry. But rainproofs is just, I don't know, it doesn't work really. When it's really proper raining, you get wet. Anyway, Robert has the same, that he's wet. I will drink now my coffee, and then probably we will start with the fire later on, and see you in a bit. And for dinner today we have like a pasta bolognese, which is a dehydrated pasta. Then we have some mince, onions, some tomato puree, and then just some spices, some herbs. Bon appétit!
Morning, folks. Yeah, it was a really good night, but also a really long night. We have now 1.5 hours left till sunrise, so we will get up, have a coffee, something to eat, then we will clean out the Borsi and head home. And I hope you enjoyed our wee Borsi overnighter here at the Serran Borsi. And hey, see you next time. Bye.